Let's see if I can play poke. Never mind. Fight. Oh shit. Why did he not get hit by that? To heal back. I said in heat, just to be in heat. Okay, that was a good guess, good guess, good guess. I was trying to pull D, but I didn't get it. That's punishment, isn't it? Hey yo! Round two. Fight. I'm gonna go mess with that. Please, don't mess. Oh, I didn't know he was just a wall. That's minus 12. That's minus 2. I didn't know you can do that, it's kinda cool. Oh, I meant to do. Oh, he's Joker, I just realized that. Oh shit! What? Okay. That almost cost me.
You win. Fight.
Another red punish. Oh, I did the wrong thing. I was supposed to do down forward, not just forward. There you go. Why did that? Well, I'm kind of far away, I guess. Whoops. Did I punish him? That last kick? Like, launch punish on me? Fight. He's not learning. Plus frames over that. I like how the Mokujin does. What the fuck? We choose a 20-year-old fan, man. 15-year-old, 6-year-old grandma. The grandma. I could have. I knew that string. They do the one afterwards. There we go. Oh, I thought I saw they stopped the siren. They're gonna punish the fuck out of that. Oh, dude, this Hwoarang's not actually that good, to be honest.
Round three.
Fight. Go back. Why is it lagging? I know that string. That is minus 13, so I'm surprised he didn't punish. I was not crouching. What? Big dog. Oh, this nigga's stupid. That's crazy. I never did that. Why is he? Yo, this fellow can't be real. I should let him win on his left. I still got a moment left. Round four. Fight. Why is it fine now? What the hell? Hey, take this win, please. Thank you. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, brother. I've never seen anyone share Wi-Fi, bro.